longer. Of course, no safety tester worth his salt in the bunny.
Pioneering research are still used today to check the dummies behave in the same way as a real human being.